So he will just take the time on the clock, and I don't know if you can hear it, but the chimp and the screaming, the chimp of the city goal, and the chimp of 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 the What a big game. J.Santos, and of course, the big spot from Mendoza. J.Santos was already celebrating, and then Arjo just threw it with 2 seconds left on the clock, and that move went down for Arjen Mendoza.
That's really just the story of the ball game. Some luck going to Mia and Arjo College, and that shot just saved it all.
So maybe luck also on the side. Of course, Nomar Isla and the Emilio Aguinaldo College General. Congratulations to the boys and wife and to the whole Emilio Aguinaldo College community. The final 480-69, J.Santos. What a game this man played today, Coach Allen. And he is definitely our Caltech Tecron star player of the game with his unbeatable clean power of Tecron.
That is here on the top of the From 15 footer,
that was the J.Santos. He just returned to the Washington and to the White. That's right, Roger. And Rita Diaz is with us with J.Santos for EAC. Rita?
That's right. With me is J.Santos of EAC San Jose. 22 points, 3 rebounds. Steals, you are doing everything. Aware ka ba na kesto na maganda yung nilalaro mo sa court?
Yes, aware ako kasi pinapractice ko naman sa sarili ko para makuha ko yung mga gusto kong gawin sa court.
Nung huling laban before this, hindi ka nakakaglaro because of an injury. Pero today, you played at wala kang hinihinda. How bad did you want this game day?
Sobrang gusto namin to kasi sabi ni Coach, parang championship na dito para sa amin kasi makakasama na lang kami sa mga winning class.
Right, Jay. This is the first win for the EAC Senators. Tell me, gaano masarap? How sweet is the first win? You said it couldn't get any better. There you have it. Our best winner of the game. Great, back to you.
Thank you, Reba. Congratulations to this man, J.Santos. 22 points today. Averaging 12. Definitely, his numbers will go up. J.Santos, welcome back to the lineup of the Generals, and he is a player of the game. And the game on Friday, Coach Allen, it's going to be a big one because we will have the Pools who had this rivalry for years, the Santa Clara College Red Lions, 3-time defending champs, taking on Borneo, the San Juan, and Lechon at 2 p.m. And that's just going to be big. I'm not going to ask it.
We'll probably be happy for this.
Again, 2 o'clock in bed versus Colegio de San Juan de Letran. First of all, ang importante dito kasi yung rivalry sa Beda at saka ng Letran. It's very important for San Beda to get a win from Letran and try to preserve their winning run. On the other hand, Letran is also a 2-game winning run, and they would want to end the streak of San Beda with a game on Friday. Again, the gravity of this ball game, if San Beda loses and Letran is victorious, they will tie up with the record with the Red Lions. Okay, it will be 4-2 because now San Beda is 4-1, Letran is 3-2. So that will be definitely a very big ball game for San Beda.
It's going to be a tie for third place if Letran will win that ball game.
And followed by another exciting ball game between the University of Perpetual Health Systems Delta, the Altas, taking on the CSB Blazers. The Altas, 1-4, now 4 teams at the bottom of the team standing. So take a look on your screen. Thanks to the people of ABS Events Sports. Of course, we're expecting us down and share you on top with 5 wins and still no loss here in season 85.
At the bottom of the standings, you're looking at the UPHSC Altas with 1-4 losses. CSB Blazers, on the other hand, with 2 wins and 2 losses. So it's going to be, your opportunity na bumalik sa winning run itong CSC because they started the season within 2 games, winning 3.
There you go. On that note, a very exciting season 85 for the NCAA and for our director, Abed Ramos, everybody from ABS CBS Sports, our courtside reporters, Rita Diaz, Marcia Cruz, my partner, Coach Alan Gregorio. This has been Andre Sellers saying,
stay tuned on Studio 23. We will see you on Friday, still here at the Arena in San Juan City, for more of the NCAA Season 85.